We've got a special treat for you tonight.
Cecilia.
Edward Brennan.
What do you think of the competition so far?
It's wonderful. You guys are doing a really good job.
We're having a ball.
Right. It was a great event.
But we really love coming up here. We're from Seattle. So the energy, the positiveness, the feeling is so much fun for us. And watching everybody dance, such a great, we really enjoy it.
Huh? Yes.
So we feel we dance better than normal when we're in this atmosphere.
Every time when you get the opportunity like this to see so many young dancers on the floor, that was really rejuvenating because we like this ballroom community to grow. And so many kids are so involved. So, fantastic.
What would you say to somebody who's just starting out?
Hang in there and just work, and no matter if you win or lose, just go for it.